mortars, they were trying to get the bird. I'd see fire and I'd shoot back at it. But then I turned around and the gentleman with the bandages, Marine, had somehow gotten away from his man. I decided to unplug and I ran out the back. And as soon as I ran out,